press the A button to go into multiplayer where you can form a party to chat. Press the A button to go into multiplayer where you can form a party to chat.
I'm in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Oh, come on, Yaz. He said the clients like their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate. Together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. You'll see that he means well.
I got a call coming through. Later.
Overtake. pursuit. This back where you're seeing this, they're hitting traffic.
Vanished somewhere on Rose Hill Drive.
Sweep the entire area. Find this clown.
Mayor Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, it cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part.
Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hand here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. Oh, you just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss.